In this video we will see how a person with waddling gait walks. A person with waddling gait is unable to bring bending movement at the hip joint and the knee joint. This is essential to clear the ground during the swing phase of walking. Now, to clear the ground they do a compensatory bending of trunk to the opposite side and lift the leg. Then, they swing forward the leg in a half circle. If this pattern occurs in both the leg, it looks like as if a duck is walking. Let us see and observe the walking pattern again.